You walk into the party, smartly, but casually dressed. Caught the eye of a lush bird, impressed with your looks, but you grab up on screws. She thinks twice, looks at your face and knocks back her boobs. Like the four tops, it's the same old song. You're the pessimistic character, your attitude's all wrong. That night by the light of the silvery moon, you reminisce of Butter Moon and Mr. Spoon. A go like the happy chappy back in the day, but now like Errol Smith and the Kings, she walk this way, talk this way, look this way, miserable. Rather than keep it to yourself, you're making it clear and visible. Why she give me the bloody eye, then suddenly turn on the back on me, you cry. Oh, I know what it is, I'm so good looking, she's satisfied. But no, that's not the case, you pessimistic dick. Your unmiserable, miserable attitude's making that girl sick. Kel-Tec was on the deck, so I was on the mic trying to entertain. And you spoiled the whole atmosphere, firing abuse, chatting stupidness to cause a fight. And all because that bloke popped onto that bird you liked that night.
And we ain't to entertain you. Play in the wax and spin the sound. And we ain't to entertain you. Play in the wax and spin the sound. And we ain't to entertain you. Play in the wax and spin the sound.
Robbie Smith's been on the piss, caught a taxi on from town. Remembers about the house party, the one where the trouble's going down. It ain't far from his home, you can probably see it from his yard. And as he arrives, the crabbable face is still there acting all out. You don't know Robbie Smith, being a troublemaker, but got a short fuse. And those daggers you give him have got him so bloody amused. Are you looking at rap? Got a problem? Was the worst thing you said. Robbie stepped up and gave you two fists to your grabbable head. When you wake up, come around, and sense give you a new state of mind. Not a chance, you're the pessimistic, crabbable face con in these rhymes. We're all about you, so cheer up, matey. It's the pessimistic character, have you seen him lately? Busy doing nothing, just a waste of space. Checking for any fug MCs with no taste. What a disgrace, Mr. Crabbable Face, a bat of the rat race. Well, nevertheless, we entertain and mash the place.